What's up, everybody? Welcome back to The Avaricious Gaming. It is I, The Avaricious Gamer, and we're back playing Pokémon Arceus. Good morning, Avari. Are you up? Quite some lightning last night, wasn't it? Today's the day of your trial, so let's give it all. Alright. Oh, wait. Is this where I save? No. That's where I can store stuff. Okay, so how do I save? Oh, that is not how I save. Alright. Oh. Diligent. Okay. So, I gotta figure out how to save. That way I don't lose any progress. Because I totally just rolled on to making the next video. What level whatever we got? I hope you had a nice sleep. Even in this land, it's strange and new to you. Let's get to the headquarters. Captain Celine is waiting. Ooh, I probably should have turned the heat on. It's quite chilly in the room. Alright, let's go get started. I wonder what a Starly would like. Crouch. Oh boy, alright, let's get into this. I will say the soundtrack doesn't disappoint. It's classic, I like it. The Survey Corps offices are here on the first floor. Don't give up. Keep those eyes open.
The wild Pokemon. They are everywhere, attacking from all sides. I sent out my partner, but against the whole pack, outnumbered.
This is what happens when you go so far afield. But the medical corps will put you to rights.
That man's with the security corps. And even with his own partner, he took a beating from wild Pokemon. Without a partner Pokemon of your own, you might find this trial particularly trying.
Captain Celine, Avari is here. You may enter. Let us get straight to it. If you wish to join the Galaxy Expedition Team, prove yourself capable by going out into the Obsidian Fieldlands and catching 3 different species of Pokemon. Bidoof, Starly, and Shinx. Catching 3 Pokemon from the start? No one in Galaxy Team has ever managed that. Did this stranger not catch 3 different Pokemon only yesterday? My trials should be simple enough for him. The professor wasn't so exaggerating things, that is. The Galaxy Team does not have the means to provide for those who only take without giving. If you wish to stay, you must prove beyond any doubt that you'll be an asset to our case. I will lend you one of our Survey Corps satchels to carry whatever you may need in the field.
Cool. I would like some clothes, though. The satchel doesn't exactly match your mode of dress. Akari, I'll expect you to step in if anything goes awry. Alright, time for the... press Y button while consulting the map on your R phone and you can check. Okay, cool. Let's go. Pardon, Avery. Could I have a moment?
Now then, a jolly good morning to everyone. Is something a matter, Professor Lavington? In order to complete our Pokedex and, well, simply survive in this unforgiving land, Avari absolutely must pass this trial. And as a professor of Pokemon, I've got just the tip to help accomplish that.
Yes! Now, everybody knows I'm picking Cyndaquil, right? Like,
go on, Everi. Pick the Pokemon that strikes your fancy. With a partner of your own, you'll be able to fight out the wild Pokemon outside the village. These little darlings are very dear to me, but it's plain to see they're rather curious about you. Well, my boy, which Pokemon would you like to keep at your very own?
We're most definitely choosing Cyndaquil. Okay, like.
Do you want Cyndaquil as your first partner?
Yeah. I would like not have it any other way. Except to have Cyndaquil as my partner. Like, yes, let's do it.
And with that, one of the Pokemon you caught at Prelude Beach for me will now be yours to keep at
Prelude Beach, because that's where you start your story. I like it. It's clever.
Good show. I took Cyndaquil back inside his Pokeball for use. So take it. It's yours.
Yay! We have our Cyndaquil. Now it's time to get out there and get started. Let us go, Professor.
A word of advice, my boy. Pay close attention to which Pokeballs are empty and which ones contain a Pokemon when you're out in the field.
Cool, cool! Flash!
They look as if they're cheering on their friend Cyndaquil. Or perhaps they're jealous that it gets to help you with your trial.
That could well be. They did go dashing from the village whenever we fell out the sky, after all.
Well, not to worry, you two. I'll have you assist me with my research for now.
By the by, what species have got a Saline charged you with catching?
Well, that's smashing. All three of those species can be found in the Obsidian Fieldlands. Let me give you some Pokemons to use during your trial then.
Pokemons? Pokeballs? How did I say? 20 Pokeballs. Cool.
Those Pokeballs may be handcrafted, but they work a treat, as you've already seen.
You'll have this trial cleared in no time.
I guess you're finally ready.
You'll have to leave the village for your trial. Turn left after you exit the headquarters, then for the gate. Alright, I'm ready. Let's get to it. Finally, less story and more Pokemon catching. So let's get this out of the way. I'm assuming this task like won't be super... Oh, now I'm going to have to stop and do more talking. The beginning of this game has so much talking in it. Oh, what a curious getup you have there. I can already tell you're quite the character. I'm Volo of the Ginkgo Guild, the go-to choice for any of your merchandise needs here in Hisui. I heard talk about you. Fell from the sky, didn't you? And now that's certainly a tale I'd like to hear. Oh, and you've a Pokemon. You're certainly full of interesting surprises. Investigating the odd and novel is key to any good march to success. So what you say? How about you and I see how our Pokemon stand up to each other in a battle?
Sounds good.
I like you. Better and better. What a beautiful find. I also heard about this trial you're to attempt. Let's have a quick battle to get your blood pumping before you head out. Though, I hope you know you'll lose if your Pokemon HP reaches zero. Alright, so this is our battle tutorial. Ginkgo Guild member Volo challenges you to a battle. Oh, he's got a Togepi! Quick attack. Yes. Oh my god, this is everything I wanted it to be and more. This looks so cool. Like, oh, let me get to like, oh. I'm going to finish him in this quick attack right here. Oh, I did. Yes. Nice. Battle decided.
Oh, that is so freaking cool looking. Moves, items, use them well, and the world will open up to you. Thanks, Volo.
Oh, we leveled up.
Oh, we got a new move? Please tell me it's the fire move. It's always good fun to have your Pokemon do battle, don't you think? And as they gain experience through battle, they'll learn more moves and grow even stronger. Pokemon learn new moves when they level up sometimes. If you want to change the Pokemon you use, you can use them at open your searches to the Pokemon. Oh, change move option. Okay, cool. But so far, few people have their own Pokemon. If only more knew how to use the Poké Balls. At any rate, let me help our two battlers recover from their little exercise. How about you give me some nice clothes, bro? And to you, my Skyfallen friend, I present some potions and thanks. Okay, thanks. You can use them on your Pokemon whenever they might be worn out from battle. I'll be hoping that you're successful in that trial of yours. More Galaxy team members means more customers from yours truly. After all, alright, our first battle out the way. That was really cool. That's really something. Not only you catch Pokemon, you can lead them in battle. Now to the Obsidian Fields. Yes, I'm quite as excited as you, Akari. When you're leaving Jubilee Village, make sure you choose a destination on your map and tell the rest of the guardsmen where you're going. That way someone can come to your aid if you're knocked out by a Pokemon. Your trial begins just a short way past the front gate. You're Avery, correct? I was informed you'd be passing through. Your trial will take place outside the safety of the village. Please take care to come back alive. Okay. So, it's not quite like open world. You don't travel from destination to destination, which is okay because there's a lot they have in the game, I'm sure. So, I mean, I would like it to be like seamless travel and not like, okay, we're leaving the village and teleporting here. You know, I would have much rather it been, okay, we walk out of the village and then travel a short ways and boom, here's the Obsidian Fields. This is our base camp, the last safe haven before you reach the wilds. For your trial, you must catch three species of Pokemon. Bidoof, Starly, and Shinx. Are you ready to get started? Oh, Professor, is something wrong? Captain Celine got a hold of me after you left. She impressed upon me that I bear the full responsibility for whatever happens to our sudden guests. That's our unaspiring captain. But what exactly can you offer here, Professor? To be honest, my dear girl, I don't intend to lift a finger. Avarai's talents are the real deal. He will pass with flying colors. You'll see. So the responsibility for him still lies, in fact, with me, then. Well, I'm sure Avarai will be fine. Let's begin the trial. Yes, let's begin the trial, because I would like to complete it before I run out of time. And before my son wakes up. So, craft, storage. Now, how settings. Oh, there we go. Save your progress. There you go. Don't turn off your power. Classic. So let's come over here and let's check summary. And then, oh, he did learn a fire move. Yes, that's going to make taking on Bidoof and Bidoof, because I think Bidoof is like a sort of a grass type, I'm sure, I think. Or maybe he's just a normal type, but that should help. And I don't know what Sphinx is, but Starly's a flying type, so quick attack will probably be the... Boy, that look, Avarai. That face. This is Aspiration Hill. The species of Pokemon you're meant to catch all live here. Let's get ready for a screenshot, of course. Oh man, I don't have a screen.
I don't have where I could take a screenshot. Darn, I didn't set it up. Hotkeys. Screenshot, screenshot, screenshot. Oh no. Oh no. General. I was trying to find where I wanted to take a screenshot real quick. Screenshot. Here we go. Screenshot. We'll use this button. Apply. Okay. The key is to aim carefully. Now that you seem to need my advice, I'm just sharing what I know. To focus. Okay. Cool. Bidoof has a mellow disposition. That means it tends not to run, so it'll be easy. Oh, yes. We go. There we go. Boom, headshot. Focused real hard on that one. Got him. You caught a Bidoof. Well done. Time to find your next Pokemon. So she's just getting like, oh, here we go. This must be the Sphinx. Nope, that's a Starly. Nice. That's a Starly. They're skittish little things. They'll run if they're startled. So, time to go into the long grass. Even though that man from Jurassic Park clearly said, don't go into the long grass. We're going into the long grass, unfortunately. But you should be able to get close to them if you crouch. You'll be harder to spot. Yep. This is what we'll do. Well, don't run forward and scare him off, silly. And sneak attack. Got him. That Starly caught as well. Only one more Pokemon to go. So, this is just like another basic tutorial run. So, like, I'm ready to catch a Shinx. Okay. I forgot, there's something I ought to teach you since you're still new to this. There's a proper way to throw your partner's Pokeball. As Captain Celine tells us, have an item at the ready, but want to send out a Pokemon? Press X. Have a Pokemon at the ready, but want to throw an item? Press X. Captain's a real expert on these things. Try throwing your Pokemon's ball at the rocks or trees like this one to have it investigate. If a Pokemon finds any berries or other items, it'll bring it to you. Really? That's time for your partners to shine. We've reached your final hurdle, catching a Shinx. X. Oh, okay. And then aim to throw. Oh, I must have missed it. Oh, maybe I have to throw it like at the tree. Okay. Oh, nice. You just found 3 Orin berries. Bro, way to go, Cyndaquil. Ain't you got experience? Wonder. Oh, let's see. I'll throw him at the rock then.
Oh, let's speak to little Cyndaquil. All
right. How do we get you back in the ball then? There we go. You just gotta shove back in there yourself. Are you sure you know where you're going? Yeah, I was just gonna throw him at the tree. Silly. Okay, cool. Alright, get back in there. Alright, let's find a Shinx then. There. That Shinx. Oh. That thing's cool. Shinx has an aggressive disposition. Could you already tell that? More or less. Uh-huh. So I'm gonna have to battle it, right? I thought you might. I can never tell until I focus on a Pokemon carefully. Once a aggressive Pokemon get alright, they'll knock aside any ball you throw at them. Alright. Oh, as you can focus on more arrows you see above it, the easier it'll be to catch. Okay. Don't worry, I'll teach you the trick to catching aggressive Pokemon. You gotta battle them, of course. Once they're absorbed with battling, you can throw a Pokeball at them and try to catch them. By now, you've got several Pokemon on your own, don't you? Take one of their Pokeballs and throw it near the wild Pokemon to battle. I've got no doubt you'll hold your own in battle. Starting Pokemon battles. The easiest way to start a Pokemon battle is to simply throw a Pokeball that contains one of your Pokemon at it. Okay. Alright, Well, let's give Starly a try. Oh, okay, fight. Gust. No. Okay, so let's see. I want to crouch. Alright, nope, that's not it. So let's see. I'm trying to switch. Okay, nope, I gotta press. Oh, back. I gotta press. Items. Pokeball. Fight. Gust. Oh, Shinx is just looking around. That's fine. How do I throw Pokeballs, though? Use. Okay, here we go. Gotcha from the side. Got him. Okay, cool. Caught the Shinx. Way to go, Starly.
You approached those Pokemon without a hint of fear and caught each one. You're like a gift the sky dropped us.
Of course. Like I'm a Pokemon master. Listen, I have what? Pokemon came out in 97. So I've got like... what? 2007? 17? I've got almost 3 decades worth of Pokemon experience. I'm a Pokemon master. Believe that. Alright. Has a real chance to... something about the Pokedex.
This is wonderful. I'm still curious why on earth you came falling from the sky like you did. But for now, let's tell the professor we're ready to head back.
Nice, I've built a little Pokemon team already. There's a lot of talking here in the beginning. I can't wait till we get past all the talking stuff and right, ready to get out here and explore.
Oh, I said you'd pass the trial of flying colors, and it seems you went and did just that. Congratulations, Avarai. You've taken your first steps to seeking out every Pokemon. This calls for a commemorative photograph.
I was going to screenshot that, but okay. With skills like yours, I suppose this was a foregone conclusion.
Now then, we best report to Captain Celine. Time to head back to Jubilife Village, eh?
In time, you'll be able to send Pokemon you've caught to live in the village pastures. You can bring up to 6 Pokemon with you into the field in theory, though we've never had anyone with enough skill to do so. Come now, you two. Let's not dilly-dally. Captain Selene awaits our report at headquarters. I bet Captain Selene will be very pleased. Alright. I'm on my way to report good things to you. Let's get in here. Oh, I'm like so giddy with excitement, man. Like, so I've got a level 3 Bidoof, level 3 Starly, a level 2 Shinx, and my level 6 Cyndaquil. Alright, Captain. Guess what I've got for you? News from the front. It seems we won't have to leave you to die after all. Congratulations, you've passed your trial. You can hold on to that satchel. I must admit, you've impressed me. I set a high hurdle to judge whether a stranger like yourself could be worthy, but you cleared it. This is yours, the official uniform of the Survey Corps. You receive Survey Corps uniform and pair of Survey Corps sandals. Get changed in your room you used last night. Then you'll report to at once to the third floor. Present yourself in uniform to our commander. This is your first official order from your captain. Yes, ma'am. So it's time to go change. What? All right. So I'm going to end it here. Because I'm sure the captain's going to have a big long spiel and I just don't feel like listening to any more talking. It's important to the story, I get it, but we're going to go ahead and end the video here. And that, as they say, is that. Alright, let's get changed though. Let's see how we look in our new digs. Change outfit. Yes, I do, of course. Why would you even ask? Time to put on your Survey Corps uniform and sandals. Nice. I would like to go with this outfit. Cool. Alright. As I said, that'll be it for this video. Let me know what y'all think down in the comment section below. Hit the like video if you're enjoying the playthrough so far. And by all means, in your comments, tell me what you like, what you don't like. Hit the subscribe button and the like button. Though, if you've enjoyed watching and you want to see more, dude, there's like almost 300 videos on the page there. Go check it out. Some are most definitely better than the others. And even though I've been doing this for a couple years, I've been sporadic and stuff. So I am constantly learning and getting better. So if you want to visit more of what I've got on the page, please do so, because there's some good stuff there, I'm quite sure. So let's see, I was hoping to get to a save and stop. So look how well you look in your Survey Corps uniform. It's almost as if the captain had it tailored just for you. I see you've changed. Regarding your accommodations, you may continue to use the room you slept in last night. You may wear this as well. Ah, a hat. I like it. I'm trying to end the video, but I wanted to get to where I could save. I didn't want to miss anything from y'all. Miss anything. I should have just saved before. Now present yourself to the commander. Alright, here we go. Alright, thank y'all for watching. I will see you next time.